bomb threat at a local hospital. Canton police responded to Mercy Medical Center this morning. They got calls about a bomb in the parking lot and hospital. The bomb squad checked out the scene and found no threat. No one was hurt. Cell phone evidence led investigators to the Canton home of Justin Longwell. After an interview, they say he admitted to placing the calls and charged him with terrorist threats.